And we're back to ANNO Mutationem. Let's get going. We haven't gotten to see Anne's adventures in a little bit. We started another journey. Odyssey, if you will. So we're gonna give Anne her full helping today. Make some nice little progress. Hopefully, maybe we get out of here.
Failure to retrieve data?
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Nothing a genius hacker like me can't fix.
Like in couples, when you want to encourage each other to share skills, you know, Anna could hack all the doors for Anne, but it's good that she wants you to learn on her own. It's good. You gotta teach Anna how to use a gun and a sword, and a laser. She probably enjoy. Actually, I would like to see that. That would be very entertaining. Very entertaining. Okay, hello, lady who's not dead or scared. Sus. You're way too chill for this environment. You're freaking out. Do another save stuff. Get our health back. Okay. I would stop here normally, but not today. Yeah, let's increase the power of that parry. Be more defensive. With our gun stuff later. And wow, we're almost done with the skill tree. Amazing. Oh! Wait. I need to increase the power of those things we do all the time. Wait, how does... I'm transformed once by accident. Is that a thing you can do at will? Or that spoilers for what will happen. Figure it out later. Okay, we can't flash step through those. You clever platforming. You went through work. Oh, ow. Got one. Two combo. I wasn't paying attention. Ooh. Three. Ow. Too much. Really? Now we have better parries now. I didn't see that one.
Just give up.
Trying to parry, got hit a few times. Yeah, my instinct is to dodge. But we gotta sit there, parry and do more damage. Fine. Okay, welcome to platforming. Oh yeah, I knew that was a mistake immediately. Okay. How much that speeds up? Okay, I got it. No. Okay. Yeah, the speed up is lame. From the bottom. The Resident Evil hallway. I should not have come down here. Oh! That's not. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Okay, that worked. Oh, come on, guys! That was a cheap shot. Couldn't see that. Deep, I can't see the light source. Oh, straight hallway, that's really not fair for, well, really any of us.
Range Press with force. Just give up.
Yeah, we gotta increase the power of that. You have a laser too, huh? Oh, this is a different area. Gear. Tools. Door can be opened now. We have this key, man. Oh, yeah. Right. We have the card now. There was a locked door. Wow. What's up? Oh, you just... Yeah, that doesn't stun enemies at all. Much advantage. Lose all day. Yeah, upgrading the parry was something we should have done much earlier. I know this Anne transforms whenever she does that now. That's cool. Big loading. Something's about to go down. I've been saying that all night, though.
Stop this.
Nobody can stop me now. You have no idea what I'm doing.
Luring 06 to the consortium. Opening up her intracranial world. Abusing Castor's teleportation tech. Recklessly bringing the artifact to our world. Ignoring risks and years of research. Am I getting close? Remember last time the consortium opened the gate? Half of the facilities were destroyed. Hinterland is much more dangerous than you realize. The artifact being there is no coincidence.
Gee, I'm truly impressed. No wonder you were a supervisor back then.
You want to access Hinterland again, and...
I want to turn back the disasters of the Northern Program. That wretched castle. May they all die. This world should be reset. Limey should tear it apart. To hell with the Gatekeeper Project.
See, are you insane?
Tell me. Was the Council sane when they gave that order? They were torn apart alive. You saw it with your own eyes. If you think you can stop me, then do it. I dare you. Let's see who has the last laugh. Hey, has arrived at the council chamber.
Subtle biblical imagery, to say the least. Well, that never goes badly for anyone. Oh wow, lots of crates of ammunition. Yeah, well, this place needs to burn with fire. Ooh. I'm gonna gates to hell for power. You played Doom or watched literally any movie. Or ironically read the Bible. Weapons every time. Oh, that's good. Good pace with that.
Yeah.
Juice, dude. Fine, I will buy your juice. But I need money for my weapons, so I will hold back on that. That other weapon's expensive. Quick save. All right. Just walk over this threshold here.
Zero-Six, you're finally here.
It's you.
Your skills amaze me. I'm not working for that idiot for nothing.
Shut up! Get out of my way! I'm here for my family.
Your family? Don't you know who you are? Enough small talk. Come on, show me what you've got. Don't be afraid of dying. C will put you back together again.
Of course. Get crazy, rival. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, nothing stuns the enemies. And
Thank you.
Great sword. Sure that hurt. There has to be a douche.
Whoever is behind all this, we'll meet him soon.
Alright. It's fairly obvious to me. I don't know why it's not obvious to her that she would experiment. You're in a lab. You've seen freaky monsters. People are referring to you as a number. I mean, you saw a talking monkey. Come on, Anne. We're better than that. But we don't know. Get some answers. That was a fun fight, though. The teleporting is extremely annoying.
Requires higher access to open.
this. Take some health. Getting a little dizzy. Let's go in that red room first. That room. Okay. Okay, we've seen this room before in a cutscene.
What happened in the sewers? That was your doing, right? What exactly do you want? Kay, what do you mean? No idea what you're rambling about. Tell me, why was Absalom there? Oh, him. I guess just cleaning up the place a little. Why? You interested in him? I learned something, and it just so happens to be about the place you sent Absalom to. Huh. I'm all ears. The test subject who was released by the consortium was there as well. Don't tell me that's a coincidence. Oh. I don't think there's any connection between the two, really. That's enough, see? This is all you're doing, isn't it?
For some reason that these videos have camera work, cinematography.
Go to your shelters immediately. And don't start any trouble. Go, make sure it's delivered to 06.
Maybe someone wants us to see all this. Open for us to see this one. It's kind of wall.
Monitoring us all along. Ryan!
We're being guided. We came has been locked. Because of course it has. together. Oh, they're fast, right? They're meaty. Oh, they're robots. Red means dead. Yes. Is it not cool? I don't like these robes. I mean, unfortunately, we could perceive a two-dimensional world. Don't know how this would suck for a person. Oh, I can make the jump. Always. always a wonderful sign for him, an amnesiac. Oh, right there. Uh-oh.
Wanted to lead me? To let me know these things?
Here we go. And here's the Lord dump. Big one. Get out here without losing something, aren't we? Seems like one of those places.
I am unstoppable.
Ninja fight! As fast as the wind. Can everyone teleport except for me? Ow. What the? Yeah, buddy. I'm trying to hit him. Okay. I'm just gonna pose up there. Okay, can y'all stop chilling up there looking cool? Okay. That's fine. Alright, let's do this dance. No, I should switch weapons. There's this though. We can't change weapons, just check. Alright, so. Yeah, they can just leave the battlefield entirely. Hit him for as well, but then ninjas.
Great annihilator coming through! Thank you!
Thank you, Annie. Alright, let's go. Okay. Lots of rooms to check. With horrible things in them, and lots of reading time. book reading material. For the Mega Man Kaiba blocks. Stuff down here. These things don't kill me, you know, they appear on me. Fine. Based on the movie Cube. Disgusting. How big is this facility? So if you do it perfectly, you get beautiful girlfriend comments. That's incentive.
Flores, test subject 06, the gatekeeper.
take my brother? Tell me!
Don't worry. He's safe. You need me to find him. Go over there. Gain access to the Consortium. Then leave for the Consortium's inner halls. Someone important is waiting for you.
Why should I believe you?
Go.
That scientist guy is bananas. Good business. Note that that room is large enough for a massive boss fight. I'm just saying. Miss anything? Miss anything? Seems like they decide some moves are parryable and other moves are just not, even though they look like they should be. You need the block. Okay, guys with guns, please calm down. They can shoot each other. It cannot block the first one. Only the second one. Stop locking the doors. No. Fine. Here. fast, yes. Really? Like disgusting body.
The ground is
alive. Keep shooting the missiles, guys. Those are actually kind of helpful. This situation. Oh, man. Oh, man. This seems like a job for Mr. Laser. Hey, Mr. Laser. You met Mr. Laser? They don't like Mr. Laser. That's fine. That's fine. Thank you. The EMP does not stop them from moving around. Just keep shooting your lasers. You don't do the charge move, huh? You're fine. When you're alone, you're not really that threatening. Got a compliment, that was not perfect. Compliment is appreciated. Thank you. guys don't seem like they just want to talk. Final chapter. Oh. I didn't realize we were at the end. Oh, final chapter. Okay, well, wow. That happened. In that case, we're gonna stop here. I'm gonna do some cleanup off screen. And next time we meet, we might be here for the finale of ANNO Mutationem. Wow, alright. I was getting attached to everyone, didn't want it to quite end. But every journey that has a beginning has an end. Whatever that ending may be. Until next time. Bye.